Lucette Willis was born July 7th, 1892, and died January 20th, 1960. Lucetta was a wonderful citizen. She did great things for the people in the town of Manteo. When a baby was born, she always took flowers from her garden. She was a gardener. And also food if they were sick. She loved to do handwork. She did a beautiful sampler that was in her home. I saw it as a child. As I say, she loved flowers and the state, so it was very appropriate for her. She also was a great lover of poetry. After she died, my sister Sarah, when they were cleaning out the house, got the piece. And that's how it came to come to the park. Very fitting to be at the park, because she loved Manteo.